all the players and they keep getting ready, and I swear down, I just looked over at Les Ferdinand's cock. Fucking hell, the black guy, Les, cock was like this fucking mate, and I went, wow, Les, fuck me, please let me have a hold of that. I went, fuck, I went, please, I play well, man, fuck me. I said, I must have been the back of the queue when them were giving out. So that, I had an interview with Teddy Venables at Tottenham, and he looked at Teddy Venables and went, you know. So I went, oh, Les, please, he went, are you fucking serious? I went, come on, I play well. So I had a wave it. A wave it. Not a wave it, a fucking wave it. I went, wow, I want to play well. I went out and played fucking really well, right? So imagine the second game we played Scotland. Fuck me, you know, how are Les? I had a hold of it. Imagine how Les felt when I scored that goal against fucking Les. And I thought, oh, fuck. And like, as the tournament went on, it got to the stage, before I went out of the dressing room, Les Ferdinand was at the fucking door like that, hurry up, guys, I'm on the